morning and going to bed early? Yes, very good. You should rise early in the morning and go to the bed early. Because early to bed, early to rise makes you healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay? So, सुबह जल्दी उठना है और रात को जल्दी सोना है. ठीक है? And morning में क्या बोलना है सबको? Good morning. And at night, good night. Okay? So, come to the class. Today, I will teach you how you will write counting 1 to 30 in your math notebook. But before that, what we will do? Revision. Okay? Let's revise all the numbers. See? There are the numbers 1 to 30. So, let's revise them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Then 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. You have turned numbers 1 to 30 now. So today we will write counting 1 to 30. But now it's time to have fun and let's do an activity. Come with me. So we are going to make garlands with the beads. We are going to make bead garland. Hum beads ki mala banayenge, okay? And see, there are so much colorful beads. So we are going to put one by one in this string, okay? And we will count also, and you also count with me. So 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Are you counting with me? सब counting कर रहे हैं ना मैम के साथ? Very good. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. So see, we have put 30 beads. और ये यहाँ पे मैम एक नॉट लगा देंगी. So ये क्या बन गई? बीड्स की गार्लैंड. Okay? ये माला बन गई ना. और see how beautiful it is looking, है ना? So you can do this activity at your home also. Okay? Now come, I'll teach you how you will write counting 1 to 30 in your maths notebook. Okay, so now let's write 1 to 30 in your maths notebook. Okay?
So, first of all, you will put the date. Every time you do any work in your notebook or assignment or any workbook, you should write date. Okay, beta? Then you will put heading. That is 1, 2, 30. Okay, this heading you will write on your own. आपको अपने आप ये heading लिखनी है, ठीक है? And after that, you will write TO, then leave one box, then TO, then leave one box, then again write TO, okay? Three times TO you have to write on the top. Then now start writing 1 to 30 and you will speak up also along with it. आपको साथ साथ में बोलनी भी है, ठीक है? Counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 11 will come in the next line. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. और ये देख रहे हो बेटा, आपकी जो नंबर्स हैं वो बॉटम लाइन को टच करने हैं. ओके, नाउ 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. ओके, so like this you will write 1 to 30 in your maths notebook and take a pic and send it to your class teachers. Bye kids.